morning, Cheers Panthers. I'm Kamara. Welcome back to our show.
Today is Wednesday, October 4th, 2023. I am Levi. Welcome to WCES, Cheers Elementary School's official news source.
Today's lunch menu options include cheese lasagna with garlic breadstick or beef hot dog.
You can pair that up with baby carrots and baked beans.
And finish it off with your choice of assorted fruit.
Okay, Panthers, please stand respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This land is yours. From California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
Good morning, Panthers. Happy Alexia Superstar Day. Today, we're recognizing first grade and kindergartners. Yes, kindergartners are doing Alexia and they're doing a great job. A lot of them are going to be recognized today. We're going to start with first grade, though. We're going to start with Mr. Tony, Tiana, Cheyenne, Caden, Logan, Ava, Ava, Lulani, Carson, Clementine, Charlene, Solomon, Seek, Jade, Jason, Roosevelt, and Ayla. Good job, first grade and kindergarten. Keep it up, and I will see you on the news. See you around campus.
Were you able to figure out the Tuesday travel destination for this week? Let's see. This week, our Tuesday travels took us to San Antonio Riverwalk.
Good morning, Possum Readers. Miss Larson here to say Book Fair has arrived. I am so excited. You're going to start seeing the transformation of the Media Center occur today. So if you are in and out, you're going to start seeing some things. This should have gone home with you already, or hopefully will be going home with you very, 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 very soon. So you can circle all the things that you like. But even better than that, I have sent out the email sign up for preview. So we will be allowing you to come in Thursday and Friday, so tomorrow and Friday, to walk through the book fair, look at everything, and write down all the things you would like to buy to take home to your grown-ups, and they can look to see what they would like you to purchase and send you money for those items. We really, really love it when they send you back with your wish list and the things circled, and then we can go find those for you and get you all the things that you like. All right, boys and girls, teachers, please make sure you go on and do that sign up if you haven't already. K2, I have a sign up for you, and then 3-5, there's a separate sign up for you due to the times and the arrangements we had to make. All right, guys, thank you so much, and I am so excited to see you at Chairs Bookland. Bye.
Good morning and welcome back to our fun, silly, sometimes crazy, and today a little goulash. Wait, where's Emma?
Wacky Wednesday!
This is where we will have a Wacky Wednesday moment, usually with jokes and fun moments to brighten your day. So before we head out, let's share some.
What do monsters buy cookies from?
I don't know, where?
The Ghoul Scout.
Good one, Maddie. How can you tell a vampire has a cold?
I don't know. Does he sneeze?
He starts coughing.
That's all for today. We'll see you next time on Wacky Wednesday.
Bye! Thank you for tuning in to WCES.
We look forward to seeing you tomorrow with proud Panther pride.
And remember, Panthers,
our community begins with you, so let's make it the best.
Bye! Bye.